Cheers, everyone! This is Blaster BrewMaster here, and welcome back to the Binding of Isaac Afterbirth. So, last time we did a greed run, I think today we will just go straight into a daily challenge. So, it looks like we're going to be Eve, and let's go straight into this. Let's see what we got. Okay, right away, Pisces, tears up and knockback shots. Actually, it's pretty good. So with Eve, we of course get Horror of Babylon too. That's gonna be something I want to activate. I just need to get to. I don't want to necessarily use it because I mean we've got the what is it, Blood Rites? I think it is. It is our active item here. And with that, we'll be able to definitely at any point. You don't even have a key to use on that. At any point, we can get ourselves just right into a Horror Babylon mode. We just would like to actually have, you know, some spirit hearts or something to kind of fill it up before we're even using it. Okay, so I could at least. Oh, wait, I do have a key so I can actually do that. I don't know that. Well, I've got some money, so maybe the shop would be worth it. Or maybe not. I don't know. Could possibly have a spirit heart, which would be nice. Oh, hello. How about you come over here and deal with that? Nope. Okay. Right now, what I want is a bunch of spirit hearts. That would be the best thing to have. All right, let's go ahead and use this key. Hopefully, it will pay off. It does. Okay, good. Sweet. Okay. So let's grab this and check this last room out here, see if there's anything of interest in here. Nope, not so much I can see. Come on, die. Oh, get that troll bomb away. Alrighty, so pretty easy start out here. I'd say we got some decent items at least. Good. But, oh, Monstro in a tiny room, that's as annoying. No, you don't, Monstro. Ah! Crap, well, I just went and ate up my spirit heart. That was just a bad move on my part here. Come on, Monstro. Ah, crud. I'm, like, half tempted to try to use the Blood Rite, but. Also just don't want to run a risk of actually needing that extra bit of health here. Come on, come on, they're almost dead now, Monstro. Oh, well, and that'll settle it, but oh man, this is just gonna leave us really, really hurting. Okay, I'll take that, and Mom's underwear is at least going to give me some range that is going to be helpful, but ooh, man, not a great start here. At least I've got Horror Babylon activated, but I need something to really keep. Oh boy. Okay, these guys won't be a problem. The damage is definitely making. You know, it's really helpful here, but God, if I need something to keep that health from being a problem. Yeah, man. And now I'm kind of regretting not having that key left, but I mean, I at least got that one hit point, so it's made things useful there. Come on. Such awkward positions here. Hate when they're like this. Nope, 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 nope. This will come back around for these guys. Oh, come on. And you. And a couple more here. Yep. Yeah. Just get my tears in that spot. Right there. Thank you. Hey. Maybe this pill will be helpful. That's kind of what I'm hoping for at the moment. Amnesia. That's never a good fun moment. What about this pill? Like, I feel like popping any pills right now might not be the best. Oh, that works. Okay. I bet I don't have a trinket that helps with that though, but okay. There's a hidden room down there. A boss room. Come on. So, where's my item? At least got a key here, which is good. No, that's my store. I love it when I get amnesia because I'm trying to figure out where I. Oh, thank you. There we go. That's exactly what I was looking for. See if hopefully the item will be helpful here. I'll take. If I can at least get some red hearts, even, I'll get rid of Horror Babylon for the moment. Two of hearts. Alright, well, that'll work. Okay. So, bent spoon. Spoon Mander is definitely useful. Give me the psychic shots. Okay. Whew. Now we're a little bit back in the game here. So, I don't know that I've got any keys. I don't have any coins anyway, so it doesn't matter. I don't know which one of those was my store and what the other one would be. Get away, you. No, 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 no. Little horn, go do something else, alright? Go do something else. Ow! Fine. Fine then, you activate this. Let's see how well you do against Orb Babylon, huh? Oh no. No, 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 no. How you like that, huh? You dead? Ooh, thank you. Thank you. I'll take that. And coin purse, let's see. Retro vision, never really that good. Range up, good. Explosive dagger! Run, 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 run. Okay. This one is definitely just fun for everyone. Okay. Alrighty then. So, doing a little good here. If I could get some more spirit hearts would be helpful. Not gonna say that's, you know, good. Necessarily something I need. I mean, it just is something I necessarily need. I absolutely 100% need more spirit hearts. Coins, I'll take them. I mean, I'm not gonna be upset about them. I'll say that right now. Nope. I suppose I could have also tried to figure out where my secret room was in the last level, but thank you. It's not really worth it at the moment. Hey! Taking forever to die, jeez. That stupid retrovision too. Boneheads, go away. Oh, no, no, no. And you. Okay. So, doors to the right, and there we go, item room to the left, that's what we want. What is this one? 48 hour energy, not really useful while I've got blood right. I hope I'm actually picking up, thinking the right name for that. Is that one blood right? The little razor there on the left, upper left, but oh crap, I thought that I had a key, I guess I was wrong. Well, so now I gotta go find a key, at least. Nope, and I lost, poor Babylon, too. So, whoop. No, 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 no. Come on. Gotta make lemons out of lemonade. Make exploding lemons, in fact. Forget that. Forget the lemons! I will give you my exploding, burning lemons. Little Portal 2 reference there, of course. Been a while, but still gotta love that game. Alright, come on. Jeez. Didn't think my damage was that low. Doesn't even seem to be knocking him back anymore or anything. What is my damage like? One? Really? Really? I kind of swore that was higher than that. Okay. Fine then. Oh no. Yep, you die. Die and die and die some more. Someone, please, anyone. Just freaking die. God, what? Why do I have one damage right now? That's what I want to know. Okay, coins. I don't want coins. I want keys. Ah, there we go. Fine. Consume thy heart. I don't care. I just want you to die is what I want. Okay. Seriously. No bombs. Keys. Get that. Keys. Give me... I swear this game is just really trying to get on my nerves today. Come on. At least I've got the psychic shot, but, I mean, I could have swore I had more damage than this. Ugh, no, not these things. Ah, crud. Like, times like this when Horde Babylon is useful, but at the same time, it's risky play when you don't have enough hearts. God, give me a key. That's all I want right now in life. What? I'm gonna do it. And that was a full waste. Bloody chunga. Okay, so... I've got Horde Babylon at least, but... I do not have... let's see, hold on. There's gonna be anywhere, maybe on the left. No, it won't be on the left, because the blocks are in the way. What was this one anyways? Hard. Okay. Maybe it'll be, coin beggar. Okay. This could at least be helpful. Give me a key. Give me a key for payout or a heart something. I take all my coins. I don't care. Give me what I... Thank you! Oh, thank you. All that, and I don't know that that was worth it. But I still can give him more coins and hope he gives me hearts. Or... Back to being, if he gave me another key, it would be awesome too, because then I could go into the store. Come on. Come on. More bombs. Just take all my coins and... Don't want... The bombs are... Strength. Okay. Here. Thank you. Desperately needed. Okay. There we go. So, let's see. The only place I can think is it's gotta be here. Right? Actually, hold on. There's one other place I think of, maybe? Go... No, it can't be there. So... Where did I try? I tried right about here, so... It does have to be on the left. Where is my secret room? I don't get this. I already tried there. Huh. I do not understand. Where's the secret room here? You know what? Here, I'm gonna try. Like, I don't really want to run anything without at least trying. This really can't be there anyways, so... That's so many bombs, I can just keep trying, but I don't really want to keep wasting them. I did try to left it, or so... I don't know where the secret room is. No, I'm gonna go up into the spikes here. Oh, Gertie. Which Gertie are you? Are you just the spawning Gertie? I think it's just the spawning Gertie, which is good. Oh, wait, am I? I've got Horde of Babylon. Oh! Because of the rage thing, the card, it gave me an extra heart. Okay, I'll take it. So I've still got Horde of Babylon since I'm in the room. So, okay. Well, there's a bit of a diversion here, but... Please, please, please give me something helpful. Okay, that's good. Roid Rage is good. Alright. We're back in the game again! Okay! Here I was getting worried on that level. Okay, so I've got... That's a good thing about having the compass here. So let's go to the right. Hopefully... This is going to be a boss here. Let's see if it hopefully will give me something decent here. Come on, Pride. Get him over to your side there. There, all the explosives are gone. Except for the ones that go your way there. Ah! I will take the Anarchist Cookbook over... What was that? Let me just make sure. Was I calling it right? Razor Blade, okay. Maybe Bloodrite was a straight razor then. Alrighty, so then... This one may- ah, crap. I can't do the boss run. Thank you, a key! Something I've been wanting for, like, last level. Okay, good. It's just the triples. Come on. Come on. Die. 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 There we go. And you will die too. Alright. And come on. Whoa! That was just a tad bit close. Okay, nothing here to worry about. Not gonna take any of those cursed... Criminy. Whoa! Woo! That was definitely a little bit more precarious than the last one. Alright. Go, 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 go. Die. Okay. There we go! Woo! Alright, breathe in. And breathe out. No, no. Blow up over there if you're gonna do it. Stop it. Trying to kill him. There we go. Thank you. Come on. Jesus. Get over there and die. Oh, that's right. Without Horde of Babylon, my power is so weak. Can't stand this weakness. Not one with the sickness. No. Let's see. Yeah, that solves that problem now, doesn't it? Alrighty. Oop. No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. Okay, fine. You do. Alright. I don't know how well we're gonna do. Definitely running a bit closer again. Sagittarius, penetrative shots and speed up. I could just get hearts. Okay, hold on. There might still be a chance because there's an item room to the right. This though could... Well, this might actually not be that bad. Whew, okay. There we go. Thank you. Will be exactly what I'm looking for. Alrighty. As I always say, still in the game. Well, let's see, I don't think that we got to try... The left one probably was blown up, but the right one wasn't. Let's see if it could be in that one. Thank you. More keys. More bombs. And Tatsu. Sweet. I was right. Okay. Not a good payout, but take it. Alright, so our boss room is on the left. Wait, no, that's not on this left. Alright. So I guess it must be the other left. Okay. Just getting a little bit of focus there. It's like, oh, let me not die, please. Come on, come on. Nope, 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 nope. Take no damage, please. I am expert level gamer. Come on. Alright. Okay. Breathe in and out. Chat. Oh, wow. Dang, that did some serious damage to him. Okay, little Chad will be helpful. Let's all get out here. I've just realized, too, I have not gotten any deals with the devil. Probably because of how bad I've been doing. Taking all that red heart damage and stuff. Okay, so... Let's see, down is my item room. Left is the shop, and down left. Okay, so we're gonna go down first here. Oh. And you. Hey. How's it going? You gonna die? I hope you're gonna die because I want you to die. Ew. I almost got out of that without any damage. Oh, crud monkeys. That one? No, not so much. I didn't get out of that without damage. Ah, crap. Alrighty. Escape that one. Goat hoof, speed up. Okay, I'll take... Whoa, nope. I'll take the speed up. Alrighty. Well, crawl. Oh boy, 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 boy. Ah! Come on! I'd like to be able to get through this without damage. For the boneheads. Speaking of which, have I gotten any damage up once? I don't think I have. Okay, thank you for the key. Yeah, damage is still like low as hell. Okay. Okay, there's the item room, so we're good now. Hopefully something damage up would be kind of really nice. Or even like tiers up, because, I mean, at this point, I've got some pretty good power-ups to my tiers, except for the damage up, but if I get more speed for the tiers, it might be good too. Ares, ramming speed. I don't remember exactly how Ares works. I think it's like if I'm moving around, I could get some good damage to him, but don't know that I want to play with that. Okay, so... Wait, hold on. I guess I have to go all the way around, don't I? Actually, hold on. I wonder if... No, it can't be down there. Alright. Well, sphincters. Little ass sphincters, come on. Oh. Here we go. Yeah. There we go. And you. Guys over here. There's the most... Almost like kind of like half of these items I've been getting are the worthless kind. Like, Anarchist Cookbook, though, has definitely made a big difference. At least in my boss fights, it certainly has. Alright, okay, yeah, infamy hearts. Come on. Do-do-do-do-do. Shoosh, 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 shoosh. Come on. Ah! Crap. One down. And now we're pushing in luck. Here we go. Okay. Well, like I said, right now, because I don't have spirit hearts, I want to just keep my hearts up and just suffer with it. Oh boy. That was a close one. Close one again. Come on. There we go. Thank you. Holy vey. Okay, I've only got one coin. This is not even going to be worth it. I just have to keep pushing forward. Ah, these things just respawning. Come on. Go away. Go away. Yeah, come on. Nope. Where are you? There you are. Nope. Quit teleporting away. Sheesh. Come on. There we go. Whew. All right. I still don't have a good peg of where my... Hold on. Yeah, no, it's not going to be that way. But maybe... No. Nope. Although... Could be this one? Let's try this one. Yep, that was it. Agreed. Hi. You know what? Now maybe I can go into the item shop and it'll be actually able to afford something here. Hey! Whoa! Ow! Hey! I'll take that. Come on. There we go. Ooh, Steam sale. That definitely makes it worth it. Alright, sweet. Okay, I don't even know what's up in the upper right there. Well, let's go to my item shop here. Black candle. I can't remember if that's sin up. Let's get it. Black candle, curse immunity, and evil up. Okay, yeah, so sin is up. Immune from the curses. I don't know if I should buy a coin. Let's get this. Alright, I'll take that. I'll definitely take that. And so now we go here. Oh, crud! No. Alright, we're gonna pop this and hope for the best. That works. Okay. Maybe I should have actually kept it for that. Yep. Nope. Mom hands, go away. Ah, you missed. Oh, whoa, there's still another one. Oh boy. So, my items are actually still, God, my, at least getting my speed up, but, you know what, let's go into the boss fight. Well, no, wait, shit. I need to actually get my anarchy. Oh, here we go. I forgot about that. That'll work. So let's get the Anarchist Cookbook and fire this off on here. That'll take off some good damage at least. Stop chasing me, you! Trying to kill you, don't you understand? Why won't you let me kill you? There we go, finally. Come on. Now you're just like nothing. Be easy. Easy peasy lemon per cheesy. I wonder if I actually still had another little battery to recharge my anarchist cookbook, because I want to fire it off in that room that has a whole bunch of rocks. Maybe there's something in there. Come on. There we go. Okay, rotten meat, that's good. Okay. And nine lives is going to definitely be a game changer here. I will take that. And let's see, do I have... I don't have a battery anywhere. Alright, well, it's not worth it then. Let's just get going. Because at least with 9 lives, I don't have to worry so much about my health. And I'm going to be in Horde of Babylon mode. Well, except for now. Because it took that away from me. With giving me the extra heart. But you know what? It's price worth paying. Right now. Go on, die, die. How many more hit points do I need to... Come on, jeez. Alright. And you guys over here... Justice. I don't remember justice. No. That might be the hearts. Whoa. Whoa. No. The fact that I even did that is pretty amazing. Didn't take any damage from that. Okay. Technology. Actually, Tex. That's good. Tex is really good. Child's heart. It calls out to its brothers. I think I'll take that, actually. Yeah. So... To the left is going to be where we want to go. This is actually at least going to add more damage. Because it's attacking at the same time as my tears, so... That's good. Oh! Crap! I didn't know that was going to happen and I didn't pay attention to those gluttonies. Holy jeebus. Oh, I saw them too late. Oh, all the brimstone, all of a sudden, all the pain and suffering and misery and life. You are far, far nicer to deal with than all those gluttonies and their brimstones. Ow. Now this is definitely not good. Okay. Ow. Crap. But you know what? That gives me the heart still, so I can fire this up temporarily. Get Horror of Babylon at least for this room. There we go. I also forgot I'm a little thirsty. Alright. Get going. Man. Yeah, this is becoming just a dangerous run, but it's also kind of a good one, too, because I can't believe I'm actually still been alive for this whole time. That's not for good. I'm trying to remember the umbilical cord. It's like umbilical protection. Is that... I don't know, though, that what that's really helpful for. I haven't found a use for it yet, at least myself. Okay, you know what? Screw this. Anarchist cookbook, everybody! Ow! Oh, that was a thing that just happened. Okay. Yes on this. And that's pretty much all I can afford. So, next question, where is mine here? Nope. Okay, so I've got an idea. Maybe if I go all the way back down. Yeah, definitely wasn't there. Okay, I don't want the fetal protection. So we're gonna go back over here. Fine, to lose that. Looks like it could be this room to the... No, it's not that room. Well, maybe down. Maybe this one down here. Oh, crud, I did not go in here and deal with these guys yet. And you die. There we go. Alrighty, so I'm thinking here. Got so many bombs, it's not a big deal. Oh, this might actually make it... Counterfeit penny. I'll take counterfeit penny, yeah. I'm trying to remember, I think it's like every... Like, coin pickups have a chance for 50% more, so... It's not really useful for me currently, and it might not even be useful for me later on, because next could end up being the womb. I don't know. I'm just kind of feeling like, you know, let's go back and grab that. I feel like the child's heart is going to keep me alive longer. You know what? Let's bomb my entry in here. Ooh! Wheel of Fortune. Not really. I'll take the key, but I mean, it might not be that useful for me later on. Yeah, I'm gonna go with it with the assumption that my fight here is gonna be the mom fight, and then I'm gonna have womb. If I end up not doing that, I can always go back for it, but I just don't think that, with how far I am in here, that's gonna be helpful. Get away. Oh, second spare room, or second secret room. That is always pleasant. Maybe. We'll see. Okay. Let's get this, definitely. Okay, what pills do we have? Full health. Pills, amnesia, no thank you, I found pills. Nothing else really worth it. I'd rather have I found pills if I accidentally popped this for some reason. Okay, I was right. So yeah. Alright, pop our anarchist cookbook. Didn't do a lot, but... Ow! Anything is better than nothing right now. Okay, Aura Babylon's going, so gotta be careful though, and make sure I'm not gonna get stepped on or anything. Okay, oh, whoa, woo-hoo. That was close. Okay, get health, negative, okay. Ready to go down. Ah, man. Alrighty. Now the fun begins. Gotta take everything that we can here. I got enough keys, that's good. Cricket's head, damage up, definitely good. Finally some damage up. How much damage up? That gave me good damage up too. Now if I could get some spirit hearts and just unlock Horror Babylon, then I'll be set. Boy. Hello there, monstros. Oh. Okay, come on. Spirit heart, sweet. Thank you, I said I wanted one of you. And you, die too. Hey, I said die. Come on, die. Like, die already, clown. The chariot definitely is great. Four bombs, always good. Alright. So we have, what is it, a boss rush? Okay, let's go up there. Now my damage is actually working, that's good. Come on. There we go. And we're fine where you are. Oh god, those things. Try to kill the black one away from me. Ooh, thank you. I don't care to go through the cursed room. Coins not really necessary, but we'll just be like, okay. Whoa. Oh, man. Whew. Alrighty. Come on, die. Die. Oh, so our run is actually doing a lot better than I thought it would be. thought several times I was gonna die and make this a really short one. Two chariots, sweet. Okay, let's see what we have here in this next room. Sacrifice room. Okay, so that was what the symbol was. I was trying to remember. Okay, so down is where we need to go next. Ah, road. Okay. I also need to figure out about my secret room. It's not going to be there. Or to the right. What about the one all the way over? There's a couple options over here. It could be this one. Here. Let's try it. Yep. Okay. Well, it doesn't really help me out for anything. E-bomb, are you going to give me anything? No, fine, forget you. Alright, well, pretty much know where our boss room is, so let's just hit that one up. Whoa. Come on. What is this one? Bombs are key. Well, would have rather have kept my bombs and my keys. Alrighty. There we go. Much better. Eat the red ones. Okay, clear out the poop. Poop Smith in the way. Triacnid, okay. Come on, come on. Let's also use that. That was easy. Blood clot damage and range up. Sweet. Now what do we want here? Well, you know what? I could actually get both since I've got the, let's see. Athame, call to the void. I don't remember what that one does. Level skip? No, I don't actually want that though. Because I want to be able to still use Anarchist's Cookbook. That thing is just too good. It's like it's a risky one, but at the same time, it's very useful. Alright, we're actually really close to the boss room already. To the left? I'm doubting it's to the left, but... Alright. It looks like... No, that's not the boss room then. Okay. It is a boss room. So... Which one is this? Super Envy, huh? Come on. Look at this. Look at this beautiful damage now. Oh. Is it if I get damaged, I use the void? Okay. That's what I think it is. And let's see. Okay, so the problem is, of course, I've lost my bombs. Let's go ahead and run this. Crap, I can't. Thank you, I didn't want that bombs or key thing. Rather like having the bombs. You know what, hold on, I just thought of a solution here. What did I keep? I kept Anarchist's Cookbook. Always useful for that. Yo, problem solved. I'm gonna leave Guppy's head. Although, you know what? I'm gonna pick it up. Because that could still be really useful. Whoa! Moiter! Hi, Chad. How's it going? You're about to die, by the way. If nothing else, if I get one more item, one more Guppy item, and then I can become Guppy. But I don't really want... That's the thing, is I don't really want the... Let's just pop this so I get a couple of flies. Then we'll keep the cookbook. Okay, doing really well now. So we need to go down and right. Oh man, my damage is just phenomenal now, finally. Whoa, you tried to just pull a little stinky one on me. Thinking this way. Yeah, we can do this. Ace of clubs, luck of the draw. I think at this point, actually, yeah, let's go ahead and keep it. Hey, you buddy. Hey, man, what you doing? Whoa. I think that thing was about to unload on me. Can we switch the keys and bombs around again, please? Little Gertie Juniors. Little Gertie. Alright. It lives, not for long it doesn't. Alrighty, come on, come on, come on. What we got here? Take that. Ah. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, no, 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 no. Sweet. Okay. So, what do we have left? One more level? One more floor. Is that Sheol? I think this is Sheol. Oh, yes, it is. Okay. Upper, just to the right. Okay, but I think I want to go down this way here, because in case I can get some bombs. Ooh. Virus. Virus isn't that useful, but it can be beneficial. I'll take it if it's, you know, given to me for free. Just won't pay money for it. God, you know, I remember killing you just a moment ago. Kind of went the same way as this. Finally a bomb. Woo, okay. So now to figure out where my secret room is. Not that way. Hi, Super Greeds. Got some anything for me? Items would be nicer. Ooh, luck up. That's good. And anything here? Anything? Wait. Okay, so let's try going to the right. Oh god, not those things. Anything that does brimstone, I hate. Where's the other one? There you are. Ready? Ah! Ah, I did not pay attention to him doing that. Whoa, almost repeated the same mistake twice. I did repeat the same mistake twice. Alright, you know what? Keep this up. I might just actually have to pop. Yep, alright, we're doing it. Anarchist cookbook, bitch. Hope you likes. I am not gonna keep wasting all my lives here. By the way, hold up for one second here. I want to kind of adjust my camera settings here because it suddenly got a lot brighter from the sunlight. Let's give me one moment. Give me one second. Let's set that exposure down a bit. There we go. Make me a little bit more noticeable and not kind of completely blown out here. Okay, I'm just gonna have to really play this a bit more careful here. Yo, come on, come on. Back, freaking. There we go. I was gonna say, I don't wanna keep doing that crap over and over again. Oh, no, not them. Not them, not them, not them. Okay, devil is definitely useful here. Come on. You're not really going to be that, you know, frightening or anything. There we go. About time you got off the horse. And what do we have? Suicide King. I don't really want to try that one. Satan! Come on, Satan. This is where the fun really begins. Come on. Do you think you could truly stand up to me? You do think so. Whoa! Whoa. Okay, wait, is this Mega Satan now? Crud. I don't know how well I'm gonna do with this. I'm gonna grab this as just in case, and I'm gonna try popping it in a moment. We'll see what happens. I'm gonna wait though. And I had like thought I might actually have had a chance there. Oh no, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. Boy. Come on. Okay, that was actually kind of worth it. Because now all of this is in here. Get HP up. Oh. Bait, flight, eternal. Oh. Okay, so I've got some hearts though. Ooh! Ooh. Range up. Okay. Oh, that didn't help me as much as I had hoped. Second hand extended stat effect time. And what's that pill down here? Health up! Okay, thank you. Okay, give me anything possible. Oh, thank you. Oh! Oh! Like I'm coming closer and closer every time. But I don't think we're gonna get it. That's the problem here. Samson's locks, your rage grows. Okay. This is what I'm gonna try to do. I've got two bombs I can use if I don't go and die to them. Otherwise we're kinda screwed. This is the last run. This is the last bit of life of that. Now quit firing at me, please. There we go. And that, and just do keep. And there we go. We're dead. Oh, I got so close though, too. Man, I was like right there at the end. Whew. Well. Thank you for going ahead and joining me here today on this Binding of Isaac run. If you liked it, go ahead and give it a like, a comment, a subscribe, whatever you feel like it. I always like to hear from you, so let me hear from you, the viewer. In the meantime, raise your can of seltzer in the air and have another one on me. Love and peace.
Mario, where are you? What the? Ah! What the hell was that? Mario, how'd you get lost here? Who the hell is that guy? I have no idea. I think my wallet's missing out. Well, let's go after him then. Motherfucker, give me my wallet back! I had like $20 in there. Let's go. Oh, here we go. This will work.
Boom, boom! Blast! Try me! The famous shadow thief Popple has been caught in full sight, see? Yeah.